Food. Our society is obsessed with food. Superfoods, supersized meals, celebrity chefs, the food channel. Food makes us happy. Not a single festive occasion goes by without an abundance of food. Although we need food to survive, it has become our nemesis. Overindulging in too many bad foods threatens our health. We stuff ourselves with food without understanding what happens to it once it enters our bodies. We have heard it all of our lives. You are what you eat. But we have never really taken it to heart. We all want to live a long and healthy life. Hundreds of people out there claim they have the solution. They tell us to eat wheatgrass, indulge in coconut oil, avoid mixing fats and carbohydrates, or simply sleep longer. Who can we turn to for reliable information on nutrition and health? Certainly not the food industry. And we scientists aren't always that helpful either. Artificial sweeteners, saturated fats, fish oil? What are we supposed to believe?
Hi, my name is Sander Kirst, and I'm a professor of nutrition at Wageningen University in the Netherlands. This course is not going to tell you what you should eat or shouldn't eat. This course is about teaching you what's in our foods, what happens to these components once you consume them, and how these components may impact your health. The course will help you become more critical and provide you with the proper tools to better weigh and interpret the information overload about nutrition and health. Are you ready to enrich your life and learn the fundamentals of nutritional science? Then sign in and join the course. You definitely won't regret it.